Hello, what's up guys? Again, welcome to my YouTube channel, no? So, medyo matagal-tagal din ako hindi nakapag-upload guys, 2 days, okay? So, for now guys, share ko lang po sa inyo guys, no, kung paano tayo magkakaroon ng unlimited data within 7 days, no, for Globe and TM users muna, okay? So, guys, ito guys, napaka laking tulong nito guys, kasi for only 50 pesos makakapag-registered na kayo sa 7 days unlimited internet ni Globe. Okay, so paano ba 'yon? Okay. So punta muna tayo sa ating messaging, no. So before kayo mag-register, guys, check nyo muna yung games list ng Globe, no. So text nyo lang muna si Games Reg. Then makaka-receive kayo ng kung anong gusto nyo ng promo ni Games na may long validity period niya, okay? So for Games 15 is for valid for 1 day po siya. So 15 pesos po. So pag gusto nyo na 7 days or 30 days, guys, meron po ditong Games 99. Registered lang po kayo diyan, no, for Globe and TM users, and Games 50 for 7 days. Valid po siya for 7 days, okay? So unlimited internet na po 'yan, guys. So kahit papaano, guys, sa araw-araw nyong internet is nakakasulit tayo, no, at nakaka tipid tayo sa mga promo ng internet ngayon, okay? So mag-registered lang po kayo sa Games kung gusto nyo 7 days, Games 50, guys. Kung gusto nyo naman 30 days, Games 99. So ayan, 300, meron po siyang 300 for list of games. Okay, nandito guys, available siya sa Arena Valor, Rules of Survival, Free Fire, Mobile Legends also, Clash of Clans, Clash Royale, PUBG Mobile, Legacy Discord, Wings, Marvel Future, and Lineage 2. Okay? So para bypass nyo siya, guys, para maging unlimited yung data nya within 7 days, kailangan nyo lang po gumamit ng VPN na si Anonitan. Okay, so kung wala pa kayo nito, guys, i-download nyo lang siya sa Play Store. Available po yan. So para ma-bypass natin yung unlimited na 7 days ni Globe, no, for everyday na sa paggamit natin ng internet. Okay, so dito muna tayo sa stealth settings nya, guys. Set nyo lang yung connection protocol nya into SSL, and yung connection port nya into 443. Okay, so yan lang, guys. So after that, punta naman kayo dito sa advanced SSL settings nya. Switch on nyo to, guys. Then tap nyo yung edit SSL settings. Then dito, check nyo yung spoof SNI host and spoof host and port. Okay? So, i-type nyo lang yung spoof host na to, guys. Ilalagay ko na rin yung host name nito sa description para makita nyo, guys. Then, ito din yung port nya. Same lang sa SSL connection port protocol nya. Okay? So, ayan lang dalawa, guys. I-set nyo lang to. Clients3.google.com and spoof port na 443. Okay? So ayan lang, then try nyo siya i-connect. Then pag naka-connected na siya, guys, ayan, pwede na po kayong mag-internet. Kahit anong website, pwede po lahat dyan, okay? So ngayon, try natin mag-YouTube. So as you can see, guys, nakakapag-YouTube tayo, no, kahit naka Games 50 lang yung promo na ni-registered ko. So ito na yung magiging unlimited internet nyo, guys. So as you can see, guys, naka-registered lang po ako sa Games 50 na mayroong 300 MB data para sa games, and also the 1 gig Facebook and Instagram ni Globe valid for 7 days. Okay, so ayan lang yung data ko, guys, ha. Naka FBIG lang po ako. 1 gig per day na yan. So kahit papaano, guys, nakakatipid at nakakasulit tayo sa internet promo natin. Okay, for only 50 pesos, guys. So nasa sa inyo na yan, guys. Kung gusto nyo 30 days, registered lang po kayo sa Games 99 na meron ding 300 MB games and also the FBIG 1 gig. Refreshing everyday po yung FBIG.